It looks like Edie's got herself a foster home.